Hi there! Today, we're going to go over how to say goodbye in Korean. There are different ways to say goodbye in Korean. We're going to teach you the most common way, which is 안녕히 가세요. Let's first practice the pronunciation of 안녕히 가세요. I'll say it three times. 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 가세요. Now it's your turn. We'll let you practice three times. 안녕히 가세요 is a great way to say goodbye in a formal and polite way. Keep in mind, though, that it is only used when the other person is leaving. Let's see how 안녕히 가세요 is used in an everyday situation.
안녕히 가세요.
안녕히 계세요.
Now it's your turn. Put yourself in the conversation and practice the phrase once.
안녕히 계세요.
Now that you know how to say goodbye in Korean, go out there and put it to good use. If you're interested in learning Korean in a fun and easy way, visit us at 90daykorean.com.